explain briefly what office you work in and what kind of projects you do?
I work in the New York office. We're in Rockefeller Center, and we've been in New York, I think, for 30 years. A large majority of our work has been corporate interiors, workplace. We design for many, almost most of the top law firms in the country, many of the well-known investment firms. And these are also clients who take us around the world. Some the relationship is based in New York, some are based in other cities. So that has been traditionally our work. I personally work with many law firms, insurance companies. I work with financial companies like Citibank, MetLife, and we've expanded though. For quite a few years, we do a tremendous amount of retail work, and that includes also banking retail. We also are doing much more education, which has been very exciting for us, education and cultural, because we've been able to, in my experience, bring a lot of what we've learned over the years by doing corporate interiors into the schools, especially universities. And what our school clients have appreciated is it's almost what we bring in terms of preparing students for their professional lives after. So you bring that, and it just makes it much more interesting. We're doing more building architecture, renovation, repositioning existing buildings, because a lot of New York is built, but buildings need to be changed, and there's a tremendous dynamic there. We also get to work with creative companies, advertising firms, that are incredible. Just very different approach. Some of the impact has been that we've seen through our research and experience of the impact of younger people coming into work, different priorities, different ways of working, certainly much stronger influence on technology, but it's very different. It keeps things exciting.